How many guys are gonna come in the gym and run every day full speed with the basketball? Let me tell you, not many. That's why you got a lot of good guys that can do a lot of drills on YouTube and do halftime dribbling, but not many guys are playing at the next level. When we're talking about finishing, even though it sounds a little crazy, I'm not gonna talk about LeBron. I'm not gonna talk about Dwayne Wade a whole lot. I'm gonna talk about Nash and Stockton, because this is for point guards. And you gotta be able to finish against that bigger guy. You're not 6'8 with a 44-inch vertical. And if you are, finishing isn't as difficult. I've gotta teach you the strategies we use to finish against these more athletic players. Another skill we want our guards to be able to form is we want them to be strong with the ball when being pressured and not dribbling. So say we've got the ball on the wing or against a trap or something, and we've got active players that are reaching for the basketball. It's important that our guards are able to handle the ball in pressure situations. Work on playing against physical, aggressive players. One thing we want to talk about is not running from pressure. We want to engage pressure. And we also want to talk about how to handle the physical player when trying to get to the rim. We're going to talk about getting into operation zones and running our offense. It's important as a point guard, you know where you initiate the offense at, and you know where you time out your pass with your wing on your entry. We have to be able to change our hands in these operation zones and stay relaxed versus pressure. We're gonna talk about taking charges. Point guards gotta be great at doing it. You're gonna have to be able to guard guys that are faster and quicker than you. Operation zone, playing two players. They got Blake here with his long arms. Put your arms up, Blake. And they're trying to pass through his arms, and they're trying to deal with that defensive player. What we're gonna tell you is eliminate Blake.
If I get him on that back hip, I wanna slide in.
Then the double team.
I'm gonna jump right into him. And I wanna own my space. So that guy's front hip, I just sweep right there and take it. Fall into my spin and with a hard punch.
Get ready to bring it.